All right, so I have my meter hooked up to the leads here. And it is off. Let's see. Turn it on. And we have it on. Let's turn it off. Set it to serial. And if we should be getting 0 volts right now because it's off. 17 on, and we're getting 47, even though I have it set to 5 volts, 1 amp. If we set it back to normal, 17 volts there while it's currently off. And nothing like it should be. But if we turn it on, we get 5 volts like it should be. Go in. And 55 volts. Should not be 55 volts.